Welcome back to the Feud, everybody. The Gonzalez family has won the game. It's now it's time to play.
Questions in 20 seconds. You can't think of something, you just say pass. You and Maya together come up with 200 points. Tell everybody what you're gonna win.
$20,000!
Alright, Matthew. Alright, let's get to it.
Ready?
Ready, sir.
20 seconds on the clock, please.
Come on, man, let's win some money.
We asked 100 merry women.
Instead of bringing
you flowers, name something you'd rather have your husband do for you.
Name an article of clothing
that you don't bother with on a hot day.
Sure.
Name an animal that makes a lot of noise.
What time is the crack of dawn?
Name one word a preacher might use many times during his sermon.
Where's
100 married women?
Instead of bringing you flowers,
name something you'd rather have your husband do for you. You said, clean.
Survey says.
Okay. Name an article of clothing you don't bother with on a hot day.
You don't even wear no shirt, you're just sexy.
You said shirt.
Survey says.
Name an animal that makes a lot of noise. You said a dog.
Survey says.
What time is the crack of dawn? You said 5 a.m. Survey says.
Name one word
a preacher might use many times during a sermon. You said amen. Survey says.
Hey, I'm super excited.
I'm excited.
Oh my gosh. Let me ask you something.
Yes.
Your relationship to Matthew is what?
He's my uncle.
He's your uncle?
Yes.
How many points do you think of Uncle Matthew?
At least 100 plus. I would expect at least that much.
At least 100. Well, okay, you got more than 100.
Thank God, I would hope
so. Just one guess.
176. You'll need 24 points to win the
$20,000. You ready?
All right, let's remind everybody of Matthew's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please.
We asked
100 married women.
Instead of bringing you flowers,
name something you'd rather have your husband to do for you. Try again.
Laundry.
Try again.
Name an article of clothing
that you don't bother on a hot day.
Name an animal that makes
a lot of noise.
What time is the crack dawn?
Name a word a preacher might use many times in his sermon. Try again.
Let me finish this here.
Because I'll stumble. Instead of bringing flowers, name something you'd rather you have your husband do for you.
Chocolates.
Yeah, there you go.
We need 24 points.
We asked 100 married women. Instead of bringing you flowers, name something you'd rather have your husband do for you. You said,
bring chocolates.
Survey says.
All right.
Clean the house and laundry was number one answer.
Name an article of clothing
that you don't bother on a hot day. You said, a bra.
Survey says.
Jacket and coat was number one. A lot of noise, a dog, 5 a.m., at crack of dawn, Amen was the number one answer. They did it. They got $20,000, and they're coming right back on Family Feud.